It is I, the Bev Bee. Welcome to my live. Today we're going to talk about diamond painting and pervy things, of course. And we'll talk about how you're feeling today. Tell me, how are you feeling? Just kidding. Hi, everyone. Hi. I'm so freaking tired because my CPAP machine is not working properly. Yes, yes. I love being tired. I love falling asleep at my desk. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I hate it. Hi, everyone. So let's see who's in chat. TSL, welcome to Fart Faces. Bzz, bzz. Welcome, TSL. Hi, Peaches and Diamonds. Hi, TSL, by the way. Nikki, hello. Shine and Twinkle, hello. Katrina, hi. Mama Cakes, hello. COVID Cakes still? Mama Cakes, do you still have COVID? Tell me, tell me. Diamond Cat, hello. Bobby, hello, Bobby, a.k.a. Florida Bob, a.k.a. Robert Choquette. We have, oh, you got a new cat. His name is Pumpkin. That is adorable, Diamond Cat. Oh, my goodness. Is he like a tan cat, and that's why you named him, or an orange tabby type thing? Is that why you named him Pumpkin? Oh, my God, that's such a cute name. Hi, Elisa. Elisa. Hi, Elisa. Jules, hi. He's a tan kitty. Rose Red. Hi, Rose Red. Renee. Penny. Hi, Penny. Hi, Jill. Danielle, hi. Dream Dream, hello. Not Cooter. Hi, Veronica. Mary Lou. Hi, Mary Lou. How are you, Mary Lou? Stacy, hi. Hi, Harry. Hi, Morgana. How are you? Okay, so today, I forgot to put this away. Today, I fell asleep 10 million times. Hello, everyone. If I don't say hi to you specifically, then I clearly hate you. LMAO JK. Christian's kind. Christian, why are you always so sassy? Why are you always so sassy? I got a new scrunchie. It's a smiley face. You guys can't tell. Veronica, I already said hi to you. I think one of my cats is puking. Not Cooter. I said hi to you, Veronica. Seashell, hello. Zaddy, hello. Mike Jigsaw. Well, 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 look who it is. Hi, Kevin. Remember, if you guys were in last week's chat, do you remember Kevin Casey? He's here again. He's here again. He's here again. He's around. He's around. Oh, Matt, you didn't even say hi earlier. Hi, Jade. Jade. Everyone say hi to Casey. Everyone say hi to Casey. I actually met Casey on Friday, and he's pretty cool. He's a pretty cool guy. We just hung out and watched movies. We watched a scary shark movie. And at the end of the movie, I don't think anyone survived because I watched the whole movie. Aiden from Sex and the City was on in the movie, though. He was there, right, Casey? I kept being like, Aiden. Sassy Ann. Jade, I miss you. I was watching Shay. Shay, if you're creeping, say hi. Shay was doing an unboxing of this mermaid diamond painting from Jada Gem Shop, and it was very cute. It was very cute, and I was like, damn it, like, I need to not spend money, but also I want that mermaid diamond painting. Also, I'm gonna do like a bulk order, I think, Jade. I don't know, but I'm going to. And then you put his balls in your mouth and choked. Rip. Veronica, you sound like Stephanie. You definitely sound like Stephanie. Thanks, Danielle. You're awesome, Bev. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. And so last week I mentioned that I was going to start my paws and claws canvas. KFC sells chicken balls now. Sign me up. Pink balls. Oh my God, you guys are so embarrassing. You guys are so embarrassing. So I did. I started my paws and claws canvas and I finished it. I finished it. It didn't take long at all. Yay! I missed you, JD. Hi, Pinks. No, it's not. It is not, Stephanie. Ooh, Jules got deleted by Nightbot. Isn't it cute? I wish it was cats. But I think this is pretty cute. It is Puppy Craze Petunia from Craftably. Oh, is it Steph? Steph, are you a Stephanie? I'm so confused who that person is. Is it Steph or is it Veronica? What? Christiane, you can't insult this diamond painting. It's cute. What were you gonna say? Aw, thank you, Danielle. Well, I'm glad you're here. This is a cute one. Yeah, not compared to last week's where everyone was dragging it and saying it was ugly. Is that Stephanie, guys? Hi, Chaotic. Bev, you're so pretty. Shut up. That's totally what Caden says. Wait, is it Steph or is it Veronica? And then if Steph is Veronica, then where's Veronica? Hi, Jody. How are you? Should do a cat one next. I started Miss Finks from Dye Moon Shop. And it's a lot of color blocking, but also like confetti, which is like annoying. So yeah, we'll see. Can I have free shit, Bev? Yes, Christiane, you can have free shit. I will send you piles of poo in the mail. Looky what I started. They are one person now. The cult joined them. Well, I want to be... Am I a member of the cult? Can I be, like, the cult marketer? I'll be the cult communications person. In the name of the Cooter, the Steph, and the Holy Ghost. I like how you spelled holy like there's holes in a ghost. Yes, you're in the cult. I'm in the cult. Yes. Randy, I'm mad at you. Don't talk to me, Randy. Goodbye, Randy. Butter, do not talk to me. You're the person who does TED Talks about our cult. Perfect. Jaded Gem Cult. We are making shorts. Okay, shirts. Right. We are all in the cult because the cult is inclusive. Shorts. Should we make shorts and shirts? Full disclosure, I'm not wearing pants. I was like, if I have to get up during this live, they're gonna get a show. Yes, Butter, I'm mad at you. You can market, but Katie recruits. Okay, I do the marketing and the communications, and Katie is the recruiter. Ooh, enamel pins would be good. Okay, the huge kit Rachel unboxed. What? What? Pinks? Which kit was that? Bev was responsible for responding to the haters. Wait a second! Not Steph is Veronica. Not Cooter is Steph. Is that right? I'm too old for a show, Bev. Bobby, do you want a show, Bobby? Message me after. Just kidding. You can find me on my OnlyFans. Just kidding. I don't have OnlyFans. I wish that I did so I could be rich, but Jade's little whores, but no, too inappropriate. I got it. Not Cooter is Steph. Not Steph is Veronica. We're clearly, it's confusing. And what if people aren't like, are new to the lives and then they don't feel included? It is confusing, Elisa. Oh, but Butter, where's Butter? Butter, you watched my whippin' chat. And you didn't comment that I changed the music just for you. Just for you, Butter. I changed the music in that whippin' chat just for you. So I don't know what you want from me, Butter. And it was only in that one video I changed the music. I changed it back to the music that you like. Ugh. Spam text messages, guys. We're all Jade's whores. Yeah, that's true. 100 by 100, I would not do a kit that big. No, I would not. Allison, hi. I'm working on my chocolate lab dots. It is the first one I've done with squares instead of round dots, and it's much more difficult. I mean, it's like, it does take a little bit of time to get used to, Allison, but if you're a multi-placer person, like, you could get through it in no time. Hi, Courtney. Did I say hi to you already, Courtney? I don't know. Hi, Dawn. Edward says you dropped something and should pick it up. Well, if you are a regular at Jade's Live, you've probably seen her underwear. I've seen Jade's underwear. She was like, I have to go warm up a burrito. And then you see her, like, walking through the door in her underwear. Butter, I guess, just Bev. What? What? Not Scooter. That's exactly what Edward asked me. Right? You remember that, Elisa, when Jade was showing her bum off? No, that was your underwear, Jade. I swear to God, that was your underwear. My pen not picking up the drills is the pen itself or the drills I'm using wax. It's probably, maybe you don't have enough wax in your pen, Diamond Cat, or it could be the wax. So it could be either or, but I don't think it's the pen itself. I think you might need to add more wax. I'm working on a unicorn diamond painting. That's cute. Is it the one from Diamond Art Club? It did totally look like underwear. They are literally pajama shorts. We did it to mess with Elizabeth. We will be good now. Everyone is included. Right? Because the last thing you want is people saying it's clicks. Butter, did you just go back and watch it? And I only did it for that video. I didn't do it for the other one. Yay! Steph is back. Not everyone is included. She and I both have thick asses to the point where our dresses get stuck in there. I also have a big butt. I mean, I'm no skinny mini. I'm not an import model, but I will be in 2023. What is your current whip, Bev? I am working on Ms. Fink from Diamond Shop. That is what I'm working on. But Butter, I was mad because you didn't notice. Oh, there's Veronica now. Water scene with flowers and a moon in the center. That's pretty. I don't get it. What's a scooter? I did, Steph. I put in that whip and chat, I put it to the original music. The end. Stefan V or Scooter? What's a scooter? Scooter. Stefanica or Scooter? Which is it? What are you guys talking about? What's Craft Medley? I've never heard of that business. What is a scooter? I'm so confused. Like the thing you ride down the road? I'm so confused, guys. Oh, Jade. So you were talking about, was it Jade or was it Harry? I think it was Jade. She was talking about Court of Thorns and Roses or something like that. I downloaded a preview to my Kindle, so I'm going to read that and see if I like it. And if I do like it, I'll buy the book for my Kindle. But another one of my friends I saw this morning on Facebook, she was like posing at the beach, and then in the background I saw like the book, the same book, and I was like, tell me how you like that series, and she said it was really good. So I don't know. We'll see. You're not the same person. I don't know how to read. I told Cooter Stefanica sounds, if you blow in my vagina, it makes a tiny whispering sound. Gross. Naomi, hi. I miss you, Naomi. No, I don't. It's okay. I want to read them on my Kindle. I don't need them for Audible. Okay, I need to cross my legs, but I don't want to show my underwear. Oh, I think that's okay. That's good. I'm good, guys. Naomi Pirate Flag. Thank you, Nightbot. Thank you. Best mod ever, Nightbot. Thank you so much. So what did I do this weekend? On Friday, I hung out with Casey. KFC. His name is KFC. Kentucky Chicken Casey. And then on Saturday, what did I do on Saturday? I diamond painted. And I watched ER. Sunday, I diamond painted and watched ER. Monday, I feel like was a write-off because literally I was so tired yesterday. I like didn't do anything. Bev is showing off. She knows how to read. It's true. Chaotic, you should read it with me. Thank you, Danielle. Are you almost done, ER? Elisa, I am on the 12th season and there's 15 seasons. So almost done, sort of. Hopefully done soon. But now that Carter, spoiler alert, Carter left and I cried. I bawled my eyes out when Carter left because Carter, like I was like literally, I don't want babies, but if Dr. Carter was a real person and I could date him and get married to him and make babies and live in a house with a white picket fence with him, oh my God. Oh my God, my life would be complete. I love Dr. Carter, smart girl flex. The first book isn't my favorite. Well, don't tell me that. But, yeah, Dr. Carter's just so fucking hot and just, oh, Dr. Carter, like, thinking about him right now. He's hot. Oh, that's TSL. I was like, who are you talking about? I wasn't sure who you were talking about. Is my stream frozen? Can you guys hear me? You can still hear me? Should I just keep going? Hold on, let's see what I can do. Hold on, remove. Add. Video capture device. Hold on, I'm trying to fix it. Trying to fix it. Why is it still frozen? Camera. My camera froze. Bev is a ghost. I'm my own ventriloquist dummy. Okay, well, whatever. I'm just gonna do the live. Do you guys want me to come back in a new stream or can I just continue in this live? I think my camera turned off. Let me see. Let's see if I can... Logitech. Huh. That's so weird. Anyways, so hi. Hi. So, I'm just gonna keep going. Did you just take a picture? No, I didn't. Because Carter makes me harder. Yes, exactly. Clayton is here this week. I saw him earlier today. We went for lunch. We totally just went. We went for lunch and he got some of his stuff, some of his mail. And then he's doing really well, guys. Like, I don't know. And I'm so glad we're still friends. There's a girl that I think I might have mentioned this in Patreon. Let me just tell you Crayon's life because whatever. There's a girl that he likes and he bought concert tickets for them to go somewhere or to go to a concert in October. And I was like, October? And I was like, that's crazy because October is so far away. So he's like pretty serious about this girl, guys. It's pretty crazy. You can be mean, Naomi. Am I louder? Oh, no. Maybe I'll just start a new thing. Should I just start a new thing? Screw that, bitch. Naomi, no. Tell me if I should just start a new stream. Yes. No, you're fine. Yes, start a new one. No, you're fine. Well, paper cut his pee hole. Okay, I'm going to start a new stream. But I'll do it through YouTube. Let's see. Not Streamlabs, because I don't know what happened. YouTube Studio. Create. Okay, I'm going to start a new stream. Check my...